That's the power I'm talking about. This is our final show. Let's get loud. You're driving my number one car, the star of my collection, the 1969 Mustang Boss 429. Name speaks for itself. One of the oldest muscle cars. Still one of the greatest, too, honestly. Mindset had been around since the early 50s. It wasn't until the 60s that the term muscle car popped up, embodying an entire generation's rebellious state of mind. At that time, if you were into muscle cars or just into cars in general, the place to be was Detroit, man. Ever heard of Woodward Avenue? A renowned street for car duels back in the day. Charge. Show them who's the boss. What they deserve. Catch you later.